Hello and welcome back to Mega React. So today we're going to be reacting to Person of Interest Season 1, Episode 23, the Season 1 finale. I am very excited to see this. The last three episodes have been amazing. I don't know what we're going to see. I do know a lot of things have come together these last few episodes. Mr. Finch has made an error and led it be said aloud that he created the system in public, and looks like CIA lady, I assume she's CIA, was listening. She was there for the creating of the machine. She's also in the Count's past in some of his projects. She doesn't look nearly as put together as she did in the flashbacks, so I'm wondering if she is still working with the government, or is she retired, paranoid, crazy lady now or not? I don't know, but I'm excited to find out. I don't know what to expect, to be honest. I just know it's going to be amazing. I am hyped to see how Season 1 ends. I'm even more excited to see how Season 2 is going to begin. So, I don't really have much to say other than that, so let's just hop right into this episode. But before we do, please like, comment, share, subscribe. Patreon link in the description below. This is Mega. Let's get into it. Hello, Carter.
Let me guess, I have to cancel my dinner plans.
Our mutual friend needs help, Detective. He's downtown.
I'll be there as soon as I get finished here.
I hate to be rude, but it's an emergency, Detective. We need you now.
Carter, I need you to come with me now.
But I have this thing.
Not anymore, you haven't.
You want to tell me what this is all about?
Man in the suit. You got him.
Oh no. That's probably the same emergency you were just called about. Going back a day, okay. Okay.
From what I can determine, she specializes in the high-end clients.
Hey, she is, she looks like the girl on my background. Is that her? I don't know why she's on there. I just assume she shows up later in the series. I know nothing about her, though, so. Yeah, I think that is her. This is exciting. I'm assuming she'll become part of the team, maybe.
I think I'm about to meet a few of the big hitters from HR.
I'm thrilled for you.
Maybe that's a slight spoiler for me, but I don't think it really matters.
It's my balls and advice here, right? Plus, Carter keeps giving me the stink eye. Now, we need to wrap this up.
Yes, she does.
When I say so.
Stink eye hard.
I want you to look into someone else.
We got a contract. Rich guy with a problem, he needs to go away. Method is up to you. Speed is the only stipulation.
Is it going to be the therapist, maybe? Of course, the same picture.
Sorry.
You just got.
But HR's going to murder for hire business.
You know the targets?
Yeah, I know the target. You do too.
It's that lady shrink you asked me to look into.
Yeah.
48 hours and she's dead.
Wow. Going up directly against HR now.
Time for you to work through some of your issues, Mr. Reeves.
Issues.
Time to become a patient.
Tell me, what is it you do, Mr.
Rooney? I'm a consultant.
It's complicated. Not really important.
I'm not so sure. I find business is often personal with my patients. You're highly observant. Hypervigilant. Aware of your surroundings.
That's an understatement.
You're saying I'm paranoid.
Is that what you think? I was thinking something else. Former military?
Tread carefully, Mr.
Is it that obvious?
He could really get some help.
A little. The way you walk into a room, the way you sit facing the door. You see the world differently than most.
I sit facing the door, but I'm just paranoid.
Someone with tremendous means wants Caroline Turing gone.
I've enlisted the aid of an old friend to help us figure out who.
She's cute.
Hey!
Hello, Zoe.
I remember Zoe.
Good to hear you're getting some help.
Piece of cake. We're on.
Heading your way.
Time to see the count in action.
Hello, Doc.
John, what are you doing here? It's okay. I'm safe.
You're so wrong.
I'm trying to get some sleep.
Okay. Uh-oh. Guy behind her, too? Ha ha! She's probably terrified. John set this all up to be a hero. He's insane.
Telling me five of you can't handle one woman.
Some guy came out of nowhere fast.
He shot Mandel in both legs.
Let me guess.
In a suit.
Tall guy in a suit. Did the woman get a good look at any of you?
Yeah.
That's bad news for you, my friend. If you don't clean this up, we're not gonna take the rest of Utah States. Kill them, or I'll kill you.
Appreciate it. In a bit of a tough spot here.
Great. Now you're hearing voices. Yeah.
Not exactly. He's a friend. A very resourceful friend.
Let me guess. I have to cancel my dinner plans.
Okay. Our mutual friend needs help, detective.
Here we go.
He's downtown.
Here we go. We're called up.
I'll be there as soon as I get finished here.
I hate to be rude, but it's an emergency, detective. We need you now.
Move.
I don't know if I trust her.
This must be what panic feels like.
I guess I trust her. I don't know.
Here.
I'm used to
some chocolate.
Will these help to somebody an adrenaline response?
No.
Turning.
But they taste good.
Are you?
I wish I had some chocolate.
Let's just say we both help people cope with their problems.
This footage is from 90 minutes ago. We had reports of shots fired. Then he fled with this young woman. We think she's a hostage.
He's in a tight spot.
Surprised to see you here, Fusco.
You know me, I like to be where the action is.
She does not trust you at all, man. I need to find out you're on the same team already.
Wait, go back. That's them. Notify our men to converge on that hotel.
All due respect, Detective, NYPD is going to sit this one out. Send in our teams.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. You didn't even notice him, dude. He doesn't trust you now. That guy isn't on there. Or is he with HR? Yeah, he's HR most likely. Wants to get there before the FBI does.
There!
Makes sense.
You saving me. Is this making up for someone you didn't save?
Now is not the time.
Talking about your issues helps distract me.
You said I had issues.
I'll take that as a yes.
Wait.
Sounds like a helicopter.
Shit.
Yeah, but I haven't stolen it yet.
Shit.
Follow me. Change of plans.
Oh, man. I don't know what he's gonna do.
You said you'd tell me when to panic. I'm guessing now's the moment.
And he's gonna get intercepted, most likely. Or she can wait for him to leave and go in there and access his computer. This is so bad. This is so bad. Oh no.
Let's go.
My men are closing in, but there's a complication.
Good work, Carter.
The feds are here.
They're looking for Turing. They want the shooter. We're gonna take them both out.
How the hell are we gonna take them out with the feds on top of us?
We got a guy in the inside that's gonna feed us their location. Take care of the cameras.
This is so not good. Tell me you're good, Finch. Tell me you anticipated.
Ms. Morgan, are we any closer to identifying who hired HR?
No. Something seems really off. Someone paid Hans to become Turing's patient.
Got him.
Tell the teams to stage off 27. Enter 26 through stairwell B.
Yes, sir.
I don't know. I'm so stressed.
FBI is closing in.
Where are we at, guys?
We are good to go, boss.
All right, then we'll get in my mark. Get ready to move. He's armed, but I want him taken alive if possible. Understood? But I'll give you the signal.
On your count, Simmons.
Oh.
5.
What in the world?
Of a mind, Harold. 4. Hope you've got some tricks left up your sleeve.
1 or 2.
Here we go.
2. Move in, team. Now.
Go.
Do you hear me?
Sit.
Shut down all communication in the area?
Team, move now. You're going to lose them.
What the hell's going on?
How did he manage that?
Which cops?
All of them.
Mine's dead.
Got it.
Mr. Finch.
What the hell's happening?
Miracle worker.
How many cell towers south of Canal Street just went out?
I want answers. Now.
The guy in the suit.
What did you say?
The guy in the suit, the one you've been chasing. Look, I know this is going to sound crazy, but they seem to know when people are in trouble. And they help them.
She's going to be pissed. Sometimes. She wasn't let in.
Who's the other guy? Describe.
He's like a professor. He's got the glasses and a high dollar vocabulary. That's who I was talking to when you came in.
He's telling the truth, Carter.
You got some explaining to do, Finch.
You son of a bitch.
You're not the mole.
At least now y'all know.
I know exactly who the mole is. I know everyone who's in HR. When we get done with this, we're gonna take them all down.
Yeah. Is she feeding the intel? No. Cause then they would have blew her up. I don't know.
Now.
There's more going on here, and I don't know what it is.
Turing's on our way to you.
I think I've got to be a little held up.
I'll get Miss Turing to safety, and I'll come back for you, John.
Harold Finch. I presume.
Shit. Oh my goodness.
You're a hard man to find, Harold.
What do you want from me, Alicia?
Nothing complicated. You created God. And now you're gonna help me shut it down.
Oh. Oh, I did not expect that. It's like I was going through puberty there. Didn't expect that.
Slow down, Carter.
Slow down. These two know they're going down for life. They'll kill anybody who gets in their way.
I got this. Trust me.
Oh, ho, ho. Fake. Is it all? It is all fake, isn't it?
Do you have any idea what the wrong person would do to you? if they knew you had access. What kind of chaos that could create?
Define wrong person. You were willing to pay corrupt police officers to target an innocent woman just to draw me out.
What are you talking about?
The machine, you know how it works.
She targeted herself?
You know who would send us Turing's name if you put her in danger.
Irrelevant list.
Is she?
I didn't need to lure you out. I've been following you for weeks.
Oh my goodness. It is her.
She'd never shut up.
Wow.
So nice to finally meet you, Harold.
She was.
You can call me Ruth.
Yes, previous episode. She was the hacker lady, right?
You were set up, John.
Turing isn't who we think she is.
What do you mean?
Her office, life. It's all a mirage.
I saw the escrow transfer. She was the one who paid HR. She was trying to lure you out into the open.
Not you.
She wasn't looking for me.
Oh my goodness.
You hired HR.
Why?
You were willing to risk your own life to find me.
I knew you boys wouldn't let me down.
She is nuts.
Come on, Harold. We've got so much to talk.
She's good. Oh my, Harold's gonna be gone. Harold! Mr. Finch! CIA crazy lady didn't really do much. He's gonna recognize her though.
He's in danger now because he was working for you. So you're gonna help me get him back.
Whoa. The machine is a consciousness? Is he getting called by the machine? What? I'll be right back with you. So that was Person of Interest, Season 1, Episode 23. Season 1 finale. Wow. It started off and I thought to myself, for a season finale, this is really kind of like just a basic help someone thing we've seen all season. Kind of lackluster, to be honest, you know, like, all right, she's going to be killed. It's going to be HR and whatever. And then, oh, the feds too, you know, they're getting involved. And that was exciting. It really was. But at the same time, after the last three episodes, I expected so much more. But I felt something was off. And as everything started coming together near the end, when you realize who set up the hit, who was feeding them intel. I still think she was feeding some intel. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. But I started to not trust her. But at the same time, I just thought I was being paranoid, you know? I mean, you watch this show, you get paranoid. Because she really didn't give any sign of being something different than what she was. You know what I mean? Like, she seemed innocent and sweet and naive and completely willing to put her life in someone else's hands. And I think that's what threw me off. Because why would she hire HR to kill her? Self, because HR, you know, they're professional killers. It's kind of what they do. And you're putting yourself in great danger. And as she said in the end of the episode, it was like a trust fall exercise for her. She knew they wouldn't let her down. And I think the fact that the risk was real made me think, it's not her, I'm just being crazy. And I might even have the fact that I even mentioned it, my background picture has her in it, I think. So I instantly thought, all right, she's a good person. She'll end up joining the team, something along those lines, you know. And wow, she is really good at what she does. Because I was fooled. Shoot, everyone was fooled. The Count, Mr. Finch. Wow. Great episode. And then we're ending out season one with Finch gone. For what reasons, we don't know. And then the Count, John, turns to the camera and speaks to the machine. And it knew what he was talking about. Did Finch really create God? All-seeing, all-knowing. And if it is, comparative to God, it must be conscious. And then he got a phone call. The implications for what this show is going to be at this point, it's going to go next level, I think. I don't know. My mind's racing. We got to get Finch back. And is the machine going to help John? I don't even know what to say to that. I mean, I love sci-fi. I love technology. So I'm excited of the premise. But this opens up so many more questions if they go that route. And I'm ready to have those questions. And I'm ready to get some answers. So thank you for coming on this journey with me. Season one. Person of Interest has been amazing. Going to be starting season two right away. So please come on this journey with me. But before you do, like, comment, share, subscribe. Patreon link in the description below. This is Mega signing off.